We're killing it right now. Adding someone dead. Made for our king. Straight magazine. Understand. Recognize. Yo, we coming in this game and we're gonna take over. Alright? You know what I'm saying? Much love to everybody doing it.
Yo, Stiff for some days, aka Young IPH, aka Smack It Babe. My machine got that real money on time. Locking in live and direct on Spate Media TV with my big homie Antoine. We live on the set of Hotties on Deck by Philos, like philosophy. Never get it confused, never get it twisted. Directed by the infamous Amadeus. We got Bell in the building right now. Official new Get At Him Girl. Catching that Twister video, she slugging. And that Christian Dior video. Too nonchalant, directed by my big homie Mills Miller. Right now we in 72nd Street. I'm getting real wavy right now. All for the Moet. The Moet is, this is not a doctor's cup of water. This is Moet. So we getting wavy. Shout out to my big homie Gage. He in the building too. And it's a movie. It's a little concept. You know, some joints twerking. Bell's the lead in the video. We did the red screen. Couple of shots, silhouettes. So it's gonna be real sexy. They brought me out of retirement to do this directed thing. But it's live, man. Make sure you log on. www.igetatem.com. I Get At Him Magazine. In the building right now. Lloyd Banks on the cover. Fred the Godson. Funkmaster Flex. Maino. Mob Wives. It's a real movie, man. Just make sure you go to your Target, Walgreens. Anywhere you get a magazine, it's out right now. And yo, shout out to Spate Media. So log on to get logged the fuck off.
First of all, this your boy Philos, veteran spitter, like no other. You know what I'm saying? Peace, rest in peace to my mother. I'm here, God. Like I saw this influx of just mad dancers and you know doing their thing, and it looks so athletic. It looks strong, and also it makes money. You know what I'm saying? It's in the whole circuit in the South. It's in the whole circuit on the West. It's everywhere. And, also, it's overseas, you know what I mean? So, it's you know, it's about the twerking dance, but we really didn't use a real twerker, but she's really shaking that ass. You know, y'all gonna see when y'all see the video. And I just felt that I needed to go in and give some homage to that. You know, me being an ass man and all that, you know, it was a real beautiful thing, you know. That's ill. I'm somebody that's sitting on about 10 albums. 10, 15 albums. I can release what I want to release. It's about who got the money.
Pigeon, 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 pig